Well, I don't think that we should be together.
There's no light.
And I've thought about it a lot, and this is what's gonna happen.
Light in the sky.
Okay? I'm gonna keep pursuing what I'm pursuing. And because I'm doing that, it's going to take up more and more of my time, and I'm not going to be able to spend as much time with you. And even when I do spend time with you, I'm going to be thinking about drumming. I'm going to be thinking about jazz music and my charts and all that. And because of that, you're going to start to resent me. And you're going to tell me to ease up on the drumming, spend more time with you because you're not feeling important. And I'm not going to be able to do that. And really, I'm just going to start to resent you for even asking me to stop drumming. And we're just going to start to hate each other. And it's going to get very, it's going to be ugly. And so for those reasons, I'd rather just, you know, break it off clean.
Focus. Focus can be the difference between on and off.
There's no light, no light in the sky, and it gets so cold.
Winning and losing, good and great, between great and the best. Focusing could be the most self-fulfilling thing you could do for yourself, because with focus comes accomplishment. Focusing can bring out your greatest talents and give you true purpose in this world. It can take your natural ability and magnify it to extraordinary. One thing I learned, and I'm sure most of us know, is what you focus on, what you put your energy into, is exactly what we should expect. That's just the law of the universe. Karma. I've seen it happen like 10,000 times. This is proven as 1 + 1 = 2.
The world of the next Louis Armstrong, the next Charlie Parker.